Hey guys, it's really. I just received a sound strategy first pertaining to the General Electric P30CH locomotive. So I've incorporated it into my existing physics mod, and I am now going to test said sound mod. It's been packaged already. It's been uploaded to Mediafire. Just gotta record this video, showcase it, test it out. See where all the controls are. That's not what I want. There we go. That's what I want. Alright, hope you can hear me clearly. Anyways. There are way too many headlight settings on this locomotive. So, sounds that have been replaced are, as you can tell, the prime mover sounds, which we will test now. Then we have the horn, which I will test as soon as this goes back down to idle. As long as you don't hold that longer than, I guess, how long is it? Eh. I might have to go back in and make some edits, but yeah, you can see the horn's different. Bell is also different. Personally, not a huge fan, but it's still better than the original bell, I would say. Alright. So what is this? Oh, that's headlights. Where are the Mars lights on this thing? Mars. It's a sander. Mars light. Lights, okay. Alright, let's look at this. Take it out for a little test run. Rolling brake test. Test is good. Okay. that. Yard limits. They drag stuff out for so long, it's so unnecessary. Wish I could just start on the main line, but unfortunately quick drive does not let me do that here. So I'm stuck going at 15 miles an hour until I clear the yard. Bear with me. Gotta love these dome cars. Effect. I don't know why it does that. Come on, give me 30. Give me 30. There we go. Thank you. It's pretty sluggish acceleration, actually. Makes me wonder whether or not this train would be able to get up the 3% grade that's further up the line. So 3% grade right about here. Don't think we'll be able to make it that far. I'll probably stall out, actually. Probably need 3 locomotives on this consist rather than the 2 I have now. Oh well. I don't intend to make it that far up anyway. If I do, I'm not recording the entire run. I'm just going to cut to it. Yeah, so I don't know if, I don't think I mentioned this, but there are 2 different horns that come with the sound mod. I will test the second horn separately, but I don't know if I'll include that test as a part of this video. If that horn also exhibits the choppiness experienced by this horn, I will trim the audio file to mitigate that issue, or at least I'll attempt to do it. So yeah, what you hear in this video may not be the final product, even though I already have the mod uploaded onto my MediaFire page. I do periodically update the mods if I find ways to improve the quality of said mods. And yeah, I don't even think I'm gonna make it past this section. Alright, so yeah. Yeah, if I do this test again on this line, on this section, this consist is going to have an additional locomotive on the front. Just to make sure it can get over the grades. Alright folks, until next time, see ya!